Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones. Only in truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. And the unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed, undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
Okay, here we go. Dark Souls 3. I'm excited. And it already feels a hell of a lot quicker than Dark Souls 2. Hello, sir. Everything feels quicker, but it feels smoother. It's nice. I'm not gonna lie, it feels so much nicer than Dark Souls 2. I'm looking forward to this. Oh, the roll feels better. Everything just, oh, it's nice, it is nice. That wasn't nice though. Ash and Esther's flask will not be needed. Oh god. You can die, sir. Thank you. Fading soul. And nothing else here. I don't know why my character is... He keeps, like, wobbling about. It's like he's jerking side to side really quickly. He's not doing it now. Hello. Oh, we staggered him. We might have just angered him though. Oh god. We angered him. Oh, the healing's nice and quick as well. This guy is also destroying us at the minute. Oh god. Okay, heal. There we go. Very nice. I think that's everything from here. Let's carry on and hopefully there is no more enemies because we're out of Esther's Fast. That guy kinda kicked her ass. But he's dead and I'm alive. So I win. Our first bonfire. Hello. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh, he didn't die. Oh, we're dead. Well, we somehow survived. Oh! Sneak attack. I thought there was a path down here. Hello, guys. By firebombs. Let's just equip them now. Ooh. See if we can get this item. No, we can't. We're a failure. Hello? Okay, we cleared that area out pretty swiftly. Right, that's definitely the boss, so I think I'm just going to go back and get my Estus flask. Just to be safe. I don't think I can get back this way, can I? Well, I can. Right, let's try and get this item again. There we go. Shard. Very nice. Let's just... I was going to say let's run past this guy, but we might as well get the free souls. And here we go. The first boss. Hello, Mr. Gundyr. Ouch. Oh God. You're a monstrosity. Ouch. Right, let's not die. Ouch. Oh, I just kicked him. Oh god, we're gonna die. Oh, we got lucky. There we go. We almost made a mess of that, but we got there. Air of fire destroyed. Ember restored. No items to pick up. So yeah, I'm excited for this playthrough. I like Dark Souls 3. I don't know what kind of build we want to go for. We'll probably end up just doing what I usually do and using a claymore or something. I'd like to try something slightly different. We'll see. What are you protecting? A home of bone. Hello. We didn't die. Oh god, I missed my second attempt. I'm being kind of reckless here, to be honest. Oh, we've got 7,000 souls already. Hi guys. an ember. They are the effigies of Dark Souls 3. Or the humanity. Another home of bone. Another ember. All nice things. Oh no. Our first dog. I hate dogs. In Souls games. Firelink Shrine.